Welcome in to Local on 2, and thanks for joining me on this Tuesday. I'm Laura Schweizer, and we are kicking things off with a new hotspot that feels like home. Morgan Wallen's This Bar in Tennessee Kitchen is about the love of the volunteer state. They are serving up some of the country music star's absolute favorites, bringing a little bit of East Tennessee to Music City. That's right, that's right. Yeah. Chef Tomas is the Vice President of Culinary Development, and Kara is whipping up classics and a one-of-a-kind cocktail. Welcome in, my friends, and welcome back, Kara.
Thank you, yeah. I'm so glad to see you.
Yes, okay, we've got to talk about this. We need to know, what was it like to actually work with the huge, huge star, Morgan Wallen?
That was incredible, a really incredible experience. And he was great sports. He ate a lot of food, a lot of food. And it took a year to develop whole menu, so we have multiple meetings, and he was great. Cooperating his time.
Was he as cool as he kind of seems like he is?
I think he's cooler.
He's
really cooler,
okay.
My person, yes.
You heard it here, you heard it here. Okay, Kara, you are the bartender in charge, lady. Okay, so what's one cocktail that Morgan had to feature on the menu?
Well, he had to use a local Tennessee whiskey.
Yes.
And to give it a little bit of extra flavor, he wanted to smoke it up. So I think later we're gonna actually show you one of his must-have cocktails in our Talk in Tennessee.
Let's just do it right now. Come
on,
let's
start it. Okay. Well, the nice thing about it is we have quite a selection of Tennessee whiskeys. Must-do for Morgan. He wanted us to have a wide variety of Tennessee whiskeys for you to choose from. So you can pick your favorite, and then we mix it up for you in a little old-fashioned.
Ooh.
Okay. And we play with fire here.
Okay, here we go.
So we're gonna put your little smoker on top, and we wanted to kind of get this to be interactive. So if you order this at a table in our dining room, we will actually bring it to you table side.
Okay.
To let you interact with us.
And
a little
this
bit.
All happens. Oh, so look at that! And you can see it underneath.
See it kind of filling up there with smoke.
Oh yeah, and I bet that enhances the flavor.
Oh my gosh, yeah. Absolutely. And the nice thing is you can kind of play with it. You can let it sit as long as you'd like as the guest. So after we flame it for you, we present it to the guests. They can kind of let it marinate and simmer. And then the fun part.
Yeah. Ooh, like magic. Very good.
You have to taste.
Absolutely. I'm going in. And while I taste this, what's really cool about this bar, if you guys haven't been, as you ascend the floors, the menu kind of levels up too.
Absolutely. You start the first level, so it's comfort food, start with tailgate menu. So live entertainment, loud music, a lot of finger food, like sliders and so on. And next we go into the dining. And that's where the magic happens. That's a nice restaurant.
Fine dining, right?
Fine dining, yes.
Exactly, where the pinkies are up. Maybe, maybe not. Okay, so we got to talk about biscuits and gravy.
Yes.
Because this was really, really important that you get this right, because it's super special. And explain why.
Yeah, that's his family recipe. So it's really just three ingredients, but took us 3 months and thousands of tests to develop perfect mix for him. Just
because it's mama's.
This is mama's recipe, and has to taste like it. So it's not about making the best biscuits, but make a biscuit that's how he remembers from childhood. So
that is so cool. So you guys have been open for a little while now. What's it been like? What's the feel
the
like?
The energy is incredible. We call it This Bar, and it is truly the bar you want to be at this summer.
Ooh.
The energy is great, the food is incredible, the music is the best that you're gonna find on Broadway. This is elevated comfort. It's a place that you can walk in and instantly feel comfortable, but you're in an elevated environment, the atmosphere, every detail, from the decor, you know, our cocktail menu, our food menu that Chef has put together is just perfect. I love it. I feel like it's a place that Morgan is proud and excited to be, you know, having his name on it here in Nashville. And it's a little piece of home and that comfort that you can find, but elevated.
Yes, I love it. Well, I'm sure you guys were just rocking out during CMA Fest.
Oh yes. That was a great time.
Exactly. Okay. Now we have to talk about Chef, because he has worked with top country music celebrities, Jason Aldean, Miranda Lambert, who else?
Luke Bryan, and recently Lainey Wilson.
Lainey Wilson.
Yeah.
Okay, so because she had just opened up her bar.
That's right.
So talk about that.
So for Lenny, it was a little bit different. We built for Morgan building from scratch, so we have a lot of time to actually develop everything.
Awesome.
With Lenny, we have a little bit shorter time, but she exactly knew what she liked.
Oh.
So she loved the Louisiana cooking, so we have some Cajun cooking. It was fun to develop.
Okay, back to Morgan Wallen, because I kind of like his taste buds, if I'm seeing correctly, because
yes.
What is that gigantic meatball right there?
When we do that tasting, we give a questionnaire to the artist and just try and know him. And then one of the questions was, what's your favorite pasta? He said spaghetti and meatball, but I like vodka sauce. So also we're using the Tennessee vodka to develop the sauce. And he loves barbecue, so it's East Tennessee barbecue coming in from next to Knoxville. So we just try to bring as much product possible from Tennessee, East Tennessee, to our restaurants.
It's kind of cool because it's almost like you're getting to know Morgan Wallen even more as you kind of taste through the menu. Do you have your own dry rub?
Yes, we developed dry rub, and actually we dehydrated whiskey and mixed with dry rub. So you have whiskey dry rub, which is incredible in the wings. Also, we developed two sauces. He loves a little bit heat with his wings, so chicken tenders. So we did the peach habanero barbecue sauce and whiskey barbecue sauce.
And I'm guessing you can buy that at the bar.
We can buy in a bar. We have small retail store. Also, the biscuit mix and the gravy we developed. We share with you the recipe how to finish cooking, but I recommend you to purchase the mix already done at home.
Okay, fabulous. And you guys are going to let me know next time Morgan's in town at this bar, right?
Keep your eyes out. We have a lounge designed for him so that when he is in town, he has a place that feels comfortable right in our venue.
Wonderful.
So I'm sure he's excited to get here and interact with fans in this bar. Keep your eyes out.
Oh, keep your eyes peeled. You heard it here, everyone. Check out the bar, the menu, the music, and their upcoming events. It's all online at mwthisbar.com.